Hey guys. I received so many requests to record this video that I could not refuse, and I did it. Welcome to my N Pro 2 keyboard software update guide. I'll show you how to properly install the update so that you can see the new LED effects on your keyboard. Let's get started. First of all, you need to download latest OpenKit software from the official website, link you can find in the description. Download it and install it. Don't involve money that I don't accept. Okay, after you install it, you need to go to the first section with the settings and find the firmware update there. Here you need to select the alpha upgrade source, as I showed in the video. Select it and click on big red upgrade button and confirm the operation. After that, you need to wait for a few minutes for updating, and during the update it's better not to touch anything so that the keyboard does not break. Okay, after update you may have problems with keyboard working, but it's okay. You need to disconnect keyboard from USB and turn off the Bluetooth on the back side of the keyboard. After that, just connect keyboard with USB and the keyboard will work again. Now you can try and add new RGB effects in the software. Also, you may have problems with Bluetooth connection. All you need to do is remove the keyboard from the devices and add again. In general, that's all. Good luck and thanks for watching. Peace.